have to go ahead and go clean up the street. Okay.
Yeah. Thank you. can't even remember why. Good grades.
What was his name?
He's Dwayne. Used to race that car up and down the street till it got too dark to see. He made me smile. See, I've always been a kind of serious guy.
Really?
Yeah. Except for them. That's how I know it was right. First date with my wife, Jenny. Found myself smiling this giant, stupid smile all night everywhere. I don't think I could have wiped it off my face even if I tried.
I wouldn't want to say goodbye to that either.
You have somebody?
No.
Why not?
Same reason why I didn't get up on that horse, I guess. I worked with someone in the plant. He was smart. He was kind. You let me keep thinking that candy beans is your
candy beansies.
I was right. That's why I didn't let it happen. That same morning, I am so jealous of you.
Me?
Smile.
I see a beautiful city and a brilliant people rising from this abyss. And in their struggles to be truly free, in their triumphs and defeat, through the long years to come, I see the evil of this time and of the previous time of which this is the natural birth, gradually making expiation for itself and wearing out. I see the lives for which I lay down my life, peaceful, useful, generous and happy. I see the good old man, so long their friend, in 10 years' time, enriching them with all he has, and passing tranquilly to his reward. I see that I hold a sanctuary in their hearts, and in the hearts of their descendants, generations hence. It is a far, far better thing that I do than I have ever done.
Thank you.